When you open me up, it warms my heart. Even if I don't really have one, but a lock, a handle, and a hinge instead. I used to live in the woods a while back and had a lot of feelings for my environment. I even had a close relationship to some of the other trees, but that's a story I'll save for another time. I'm busier than usual now. I get opened and closed more often than before, sometimes gently and other times with a slam. The two residents, he and she, don't come home or go out together anymore. It used to be such a lively and happy place. I'm not exactly sure what happened. I can only guess. I think they're having problems, and I don't know where they're heading. Yesterday, the way he opened me was much different than in the past, and I had the strangest premonition. He walked by me, turned around, and looked into the house, and somehow I knew this was going to be his last time. And then he closed me with a jolt. My life became unhinged, so to say. That's why I'm a broken door.